In 1953, Americans Julius and Ethel Rosenberg were executed for spying for the USSR, leaving two young sons.